This is an interesting table where we see on top the words Kodim Emet, right in the beginning of Genesis, or Bereshit, as you can see here, is the minimal skip in the Torah. Kodim, the codes are true. But then when we carry on, then we see that it appears exactly in the same place where we found the best meaning of Mada, in Kabbalah, you can see Kabbalah and Mada and science, the same table that we had before, Kabbalah and Mada, and with best meeting with the Tzofen, with the code showing that the codes of the Torah are part of Kabbalah and science, which is really exactly what is going on. The great scientists are working on codes and clearly see how it is connected to Kabbalah and how it goes together. So then we have really the year when it started, Mitavshin Lamed Vav, and definitely all the idea of the codes of the Torah, you have the Torah also here, is definitely, as is written many books, before Mashiach. So this is one of the best meetings of the Torah, Sofen, code, Bible code, and Mashiach, definitely coming together. Now all these things you have Kodim here, but also codes by the way here, and then you have the word Teshuvah, because repentance, all the idea of the cause is to show the Torah is from heaven, and definitely if Torah is from heaven, we have to keep it, and you have to do repentance, Teshuvah, so that Mashiach will come. So again, seeing on the same place, really in the same row almost, coming the word Kodim Emet, the cause are true, and we are sure they are true, yeah, because it is part of Kabbalah, it is written about it, Rabbi Nobachia, and I turned it years ago, use it, and it is known in tradition, Moshe Kodebor, the Kabbalists bearing it. So amazing to see that the codes of which are true, coming together with this verse, as we said, the Kabbalah Mada, Best meeting Kabbalah Mada and Sofen, Torah and Metav Shin Lamla, from the time that it was discovered, distributed, better to say, it was 1976, from Tav Shin Lamla, from 57736. So, no doubt that this is a very interesting table, which teaches us the importance of the codes, and that the codes are true, minimally the Torah, definitely exactly the beginning of the story of creation, because the whole world was created with letters and codes, definitely are part of creation, and all the history, as we said, when God used the Torah as a blueprint, it's a program really, so all history is there. So no doubt it is a very, very interesting table, which should bring us to the important thing, which is Teshuva, repentance. So the kodim, which are true, should bring us to Teshuva, which come here parallel to Kabbalah and science. So Lord, let us hope that this what will be, that people will go into it and try to understand the importance of God, and only then people realize what Torah is, that there is a God, and everything which is going on is in the Torah.